I spend all my money when I'm at like zero. I die on purpose to get a free ride back.
Oh, I see. Alright, because you're
I'm
like
playing
the
a push
only...
build. I'm gonna.
Yeah, okay. I was gonna say you're like our only carry on our team.
Can I get one of those sweet wards, Mirana?
My god, they have so many mids that are like really good against me. Well, actually, just Bane. But Bane and Lich would probably do really good.
Like, you're working to lane
in
top, you don't have to jungle if you don't want
that's
to.
Her. The Wind Ranger.
But a COD pulled you out and skilled.
Check it out.
Fucking, how are you gonna jungle with one set of wolves, buddy?
Oh, lordy. I like how you're in the background.
Yeah, I was trying to photobomb it.
Dude, nice photobomb. Was this before or after you like met her and knew her?
I played a guy like who got us on offlane with me.
That was the day I met her.
Nice.
We were waiting in line together.
Dude, I came. I came just now.
Oh man, if we like jug this game, I think we would have like jug offlane.
No,
pretty good team.
Well, I love Elder Titan against Void.
Okay, fair enough. I just, oh, it's a bench solo off. Wait, is that, what? What's going on here? Is Mana going back top?
Four and four against this Void.
Damn. I'm owning this line as well.
He's gonna get that one. All right. Congrats on your first last hit, jerk.
Oh fuck, there's a lich!
No, don't let him do it.
Oh my god. I was low too, fuck.
This is the second time I've seen a Void with that weapon.
Check rune bottom now. That's how
you
come
want me to.
I'm gonna die on purpose.
With all my craft.
Anything cool?
Fuck. Bane, like, couldn't find a way to kill me, so he finally got a point of, enfeeble to stop me from last hitting. You want me to go check bot room?
No. Oh, you can if you want.
Illusions.
I'm gonna get it.
What's your last hits, Cody?
25. Yeah, that's right.
Not bad. Bane's still missing, by the way. Oh, he's still here. Never mind.
They have the armor
depot. What was that? Oh, got it.
Lion's missing.
Is Lion versus mid?
Yes.
Wow.
Okay.
And I'm destroying him. I have a TP. Where should I gank? Oh,
you
I'm coming.
You can walk down bottom.
I'm coming, Johnny. I'm TPing
there.
Okay.
Okay. I'm fucked.
Shit.
Have ulti?
Got him.
You may have stunned away his ulti right there.
They probably did.
What do you mean?
And that...
He's level 6.
He didn't have mana? Oh, I just got
to
say
he's a stun. Yeah,
he's
stunned and died. I'm gonna do Roche.
Nice.
That's Roche. That's way.
Bane's still missing.
Oh shit, I'm getting ulted mid. I'm probably dead. Just as the ward ran out too.
Bummer.
Yeah, I was being like really careful, but it's been like forever since he said he was missing, so I was like, oh, I don't wanna feel like I'm mid. I'm gonna come bot with my next ult. Coming right now. Oh, you're
TPing. I'm TPing out.
Oh lordy.
Oh, wow.
I'm coming.
Yeah.
Do what you can when you get undone. Yep. Yep.
Damn, that's nice.
Yep.
I popped my salve that I still had, and I backed farther into the corner.
That was freaking amazing, dude. High five as we walked by each other.
But I am now going back to base.
Dude, that magic reduction did so much.
Yeah, I know. I made sure to, like, drop that.
Wow, did he just TP right in tower? Hey, dude.
You can see on the mini map the little like vision
the light.
It's like ping, 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 base.
That's so satisfying.
By the way, I'm planning on going mech.
Right. We could kill line mid, left bane's nearby.
Ults in 20 seconds.
By the way, this Venge is like swap bad ability.
I'm coming mid with ult.
Yes. All right.
But it looks like he's in back. I'm gonna actually use it on Faceless Void again.
That way.
This wraith king is alone on the top.
Oh, let's go back on these guys. Oh lordy.
Okay, I'm gonna push mid.
Dude, this is gonna be a fast ags. Mine.
I got mid tower.
Nice, dude. You're like really doing liking things. I'm liking your liking.
Dude, I'm playing so much liking. Like, it's not even funny how much I've been playing.
Yeah, dude. Apparently, he's good.
I still have this Aegis. I have probably another 2 minutes left.
Nice. I'm just gonna farm my scepter and 350 gold. That's right, 14 minute scepter.
You want to do something on this Wraith King? Yeah, it's been kind of freaking
out. Thinking about it. Alright, fine.
I still have this Aegis to use.
I'm coming up on this Wraith King as well.
Wait for you.
Be worried.
I'm gonna glimpse when he runs away.
I still have the Aegis.
That's how you trap two people, ladies and gentlemen.
Didn't even have to use my Aegis.
God, I am like such a good disruptor. Okay, so what I did is I glimpsed the Wraith King because I knew the Lich is going to want to support the Wraith King, so he's going to run up. And when that happens, they're going to meet, and I'm just going to throw an ult. And it was a blind ult, and I caught Lich as well. That is
good.
Freaking amazing.
We're back in the game. Or more in
yeah,
the game.
I hope we're still in the game. This is where it begins. This is where my ult is so strong.
Void's low.
Okay. I'm gonna get fingered. But I'm too tanky, man. What do you think? You're gonna ult me? Really? You're gonna ult me? Don't even worry about it, friend. Oh,
I'm
yeah.
coming.
Shh. Didn't even do any damage to me. That's amazing.
What was it? When did we mark Aegis time as? 10? So you have a minute left on it, Johnny.
Okay. Let's do something on this line right here. Oh, he's going in. Okay, I'm coming.
This is perfect.
Oh fuck! It's a lichen. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! He still has his Aegis that hasn't been used.
Oh, you already took this tower. You want to try?
Yeah, let's do it.
You have 30 seconds left.
10 seconds on Hal. Kill me! Quickly kill me! Come on! There we go.
See you. Nice. They just didn't expire. Here's mana for you, Tyler.
Nice.
I have this as well. I have level 2 Axel right now.
We can reinitiate. They don't have...
I have Stomp and shit.
I'm just gonna be in lane. Oh shit.
Same travel.
Push tower. Enemy's middle tower. We can do some damage to this 2-3.
I'll hang out and watch.
I'm backing up now. I'm leaving. I don't want to do it anymore.
Alright.
I got a Necro too. I still haven't even got my Necro. I have Necro too.
Nice. That's legit.
I'm going to make BKB after Necro.
Three bottom. We should just push this.
I'm gonna come push top with you guys.
Sure.
For the stack here we can take.
Yeah, there's two mid, two bottom, so. Nope.
Wow, he's not even dead. He's just like in a parallel universe of him just being alive and being dead. He's in a limbo right now.
Now he's sinking in the
room. You can take this tower. God. That void ult's still down.
Oh, that was hilarious.
Behind Elitch.
Johnny, you look scary.
I'm glimpsing this guy.
See you later, Void. Oh, he wants to fight.
Got split.
Oh my god, no!
Fuck off!
Oh, Lord.
No!
The hombre. Guys. Well.
I'm back. Yeah. I'm sending my necro creeps in.
Oh my god. Your HP. Mid presence.
Do we know in motion though?
Yeah, we marked it. It's like
10. 10 or 11.
10:30 something, so it could be up any time in the next 3 minutes.
Watch this, guys. I'm gonna kill me a void.
That way.
But there's a lot around, so now I'm scared.
I can lend over a stun if you need it.
Sure.
Negative armor, go.
Godlike. We can, let's, since Void's down, oh no, it's like seconds anyway, that's all I know.
I've got mana boots if you need.
Woo! Good wards, by the way. He's gone.
Elder Titan's renowned split pushing skills coming into play here.
Right.
His
right now.
Infamous. Like he's, oh, I was gonna say make it look like he's solo, but we are in now that next level mind games.
I have swap.
Oh,
hey, you got Lara.
I'm staking this tower.
Oh, you got me.
Got a bunch of us.
I got him, boys. Oh, I'm still
alive.
I'm still alive.
You die.
This is where you die. And you? And you get a death? And you get a death?
And. Let's game, folks.
Ooh. Just poofed. Poofed. Poofed him. Wow, sick arrows. Refresher. Ags refresher. That might be my best Ags refresher time. To my career.
That's my BKB.
Come a little farther bottom, Cody. I can mech you.
Okay.
14 seconds on Necro. 2 seconds on Hal. Go for the melee.
That Hal.
I just lost all 3 racks. After that fight.
Yeah. have double ult now.
Dude, Elder Titan aura is like crazy good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Really people is. Just like fall over and all you gotta do is stand there.
Yep. You just look scary.
Yeah, nuts at that team fight.
I got the mech off, I drummed people, got my spirit out, stomped a couple of them. I was just there, hanging out.
It's gonna be so hard to cut all these games in Twitch for all these games we've played today. Eek yeah! Literally, oh shit, the swap! That was legit.
GG.
Literally, I put the kinetic field before I put, before I.